cold. Disappoint your family, you don't make rash decisions.
Well, maybe you're right about some of those things, and I certainly don't make rash decisions. I always consider opportunities for myself and others. And today, Mr. Billard, I'm going to buy your trumpet from you. It'll put you back in a warm room for the night, and maybe you can have a thought about your life and your decisions. Now name your price. I don't carry much, but you won't find a soul in Sin City who'd spare a dime for someone looking the way you do.
Thank you, you kind young soul. I'm sure $10 would be more than enough. Thank you. Responsibilities. And you're not gonna keep me from them. You can't do this to me. You don't faze me. I don't have a problem. You can't do this. You can't do any of it. It's not right.